See, it's wonderful. I think men and women are like yin and yang. We always go together. So I like the fact that Karan has started this, foundation that he's got, and this award that he gives out every year to different women. It's just wonderful, and I'm very happy and proud to be a part of this.
A line on women empowerment, since that is what it is all about.
I don't feel the need to be empowered. I am empowered, you know. I'm strongly of the belief that women do not need anybody to give them power. We come with this inherent power, this shakti, the stri shakti, the nari shakti. And I don't need anybody to give me anything. I'm powerful.
You are part of the TV industry and theater industry. What do you say, you know, how the situation has changed and how the women are given opportunities and seen in the industry?
Right now, television is all about women. Actually, television has always been all about women, right from the beginning. At least Indian television, the central focus has always been women. There were very few male-oriented shows in my career as an actor. I have done primarily work where the female was the central lead. So, yeah, I don't think we need any... we are good over there. We are well represented.
Okay, Manchin, how do you feel that many women look up to you and many women are inspired by you? The way you handle all the things, your
family, I'm happy if I am able to inspire even one woman. And if you say that I inspire many, then I'm even more happy, because I think that's what all women should do. We inspire each other in various ways. You'll inspire me with something that you do. I'll inspire myself with something. And yeah.
Thank you.
Mansi, welcome. How excited are you to host an award function that is sponsored by Men for Women?
वेरी एक्साइटेड. पहले शुरुआत में बताना चाहूँगी कि मेरा नाम मानसी नहीं है, मानसी है. दो अलग मीनिंग्स है शब्द के. मानसी का मतलब होता है आई थिंक प्लीजिंग टू द हार्ट एंड माइंड. मानसी का अर्थ है संपूर्ण नारी. सो नेक्स्ट टाइम यू कॉल मी प्लीज रिमेंबर मानसी. यू नो इट्स ऑलवेज रियली रियली गुड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ एन इवेंट वेयर सो मेनी इंटरेस्टिंग वुमेन गेट टुगेदर, बिकॉज बातचीत इतनी वेरीड रहती है. इतने अलग अलग सब्जेक्ट्स पर बात कर रहे हैं. आई वॉज लुकिंग एट द पैनल दैट आई एम होस्टिंग टुडे. I've got a person with a computer background, a person with a fashion background, I've got a person with social services background. Itne vibhinn log hain aaj panel pe. It's always exciting because I always find the more women in a gathering, the more power there is.
Ma'am, what do you think of the foundation, Karan sir, running a foundation for education and women?
So Karan is a very very old friend of mine. Mujhe lagta hai ki jo bhi log thoda bahut नॉन गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस और फाउंडेशंस के साथ अपना टाइम लगाते हैं तो दे नीड टू बी अपलॉडेड कमेंडेड. हालांकि मैं आई एम नॉट दैट. दिस इज माई फर्स्ट टाइम विद करण एट द फाउंडेशन, सो आई हैव लर्नड अ लॉट अबाउट इट टुडे विद द स्क्रिप्ट. बट आई थिंक इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक इनिशिएटिव एंड एनी टाइम एनीबडी इज बीइंग ऑनर्ड फॉर द वर्क दैट दे हैव बीन डूइंग, आई थिंक इट्स अ स्टेप फॉरवर्ड इन द राइट डायरेक्शन. इट ब्रिंग्स पीपल क्लोजर टुगेदर. सो ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट टू करण फॉर हिज फाउंडेशन. आई थिंक इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक इनिशिएटिव.
Clear? Can you hear me loud and clear?
Yeah.
What has inspired you to start the foundation and do the work?
So, thank you very much all of you all for being here today. I Am Woman is an initiative by the Karan Gupta Education Foundation and IE Business School. We've started the foundation more than 19 years ago. And our work was mainly with underprivileged women and children. Because when we used to go to schools and we used to pay for the children's education, we realized that while parents would always find the funds for the little boys, there were never funds left for the girls. And so we started a whole program and initiative towards women empowerment. Even with the handicapped people that we worked with, there's a discrimination between male and female handicapped people. And we wanted to do something for them. So our skill development programs, all of them are for women and of course handicapped men as well. But one of the reasons why we started an I Am Woman empowerment movement is to change the perception and to try to give women more power.
So who are the supporters right now at the moment, and what was the challenge you started the foundation and right now what is the challenge you are facing?
I'm sorry, can you?
What is the challenge you are facing, you know, running the foundation?
So, well, the foundation works a lot with women and children from different backgrounds. I think one challenge that we face is to get more people to join as volunteers. We are always looking to make an outreach to a lot more people. We started a self-defense program where we go into the slums and we teach little children how to defend themselves, because after the child rape cases, we wanted to make sure that children are empowered and children have the power to defend themselves. So one challenge that we face is try to get more people excited about our initiative, try to get more people actually involved with us. Thank you.
Center.
So, center. So this year we have a very, very diverse range of women being felicitated and awarded. We have a panel, and the panel is from women in business, women in arts. We have Keisha Gupta, who is the head of learning at Infosys, Deepika Gehani, who is the co-founder of Genesis Luxury. We have Priya Kumar, who's an author. And who else do we have on the business panel? On the business panel, we have, who's the fourth person? Why am I forgetting a fourth person on the business panel? Ah, and the most important, we have Neeta Lulla, who is a designer and entrepreneur. And then, of course, our chief guest for the evening is Sonali Bendre, a woman who really, really has inspired millions of people around the world, a woman who still is positive, still is a message of hope, courage, and strength. We have Dr. Sindhutai Sapkal, a mother who abandoned her own children to be mother to 1,400 orphans. We have a burn survivor who started an NGO just to help others like her. We also have a lawyer who fought the Kathua rape case, and despite having death threats to her life, she still fought for what is right. So these are the kind of women we are awarding tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Karan sir, I mean, wonderful initiative recognizing the women who are successful in their respective fields. What can I say?
It's a wonderful event, wonderful way of recognizing the women today. We are all working at par with the men, and I think it's more tough for a woman because she has to manage the house and organization. It's like we work like a well-oiled machinery, which doesn't even get a chance to for maintenance. So and women today are empowered and walking hand in hand with the man, and I think we have a long way to go. Thank you.
Roll. So, at 15, you have a big business venture. Tell us about the venture.
So, the IEA venture was the biggest experience of my life, where judges scoring me and I'm speaking with standing and speaking and saying my business idea. So my business idea, which I name it Basket of Joy, it is basically about fruit basket online company, which I help low community people like sex workers, farmers, disabled people. So I source my baskets from sex workers in Kamatipura and Kashmiri women, and the organic fruits from farm in Pune. And I source, there will be an envelope which is made by disabled people, and the products are going to be delivered by miracle couriers who are deaf and tone. So this is my idea, and I won the social impact prize and I got the 50,000 rupees to start my business.
The idea kahan se hai aapko 15 saal ki umar mein?
So I wanted to support my family financially, and I wanted to make sure that my sister receives excellent education. Even I have came from low background, so I thought of this idea where I can employ them and they can earn some money and they can live their happier life.
Thank you.
What do you say about the I Am Woman initiative started by Karan sir? You know, I mean, how wonderful is the initiative, as many women are recognized for their success and their effort?
I think it's an amazing place to be right now, especially for women. I think women should help each other and also support one another. I think success and opportunities is something you can bring to yourself only. So if you're confident and you also have a great upbringing, then you can do anything and succeed in anything.
Thank
you. Yes. Okay. I'm first left.
I'm looking here.
What are you doing?
Rohit, welcome.
Thank you for welcoming me. Well, what can I say? I've been involved with Karan and this particular event for the longest time since he opened. Since the first day, I felt that what he's doing through this is one of the greatest things that I've heard in the recent times. Another friend of ours also, Shashi and Anu, have been doing something like this, similar to this. But I think this platform where he commends people who have done phenomenal work, and phenomenal work taking other people from the marginalized sections of society. In fact, I'm going to chat today with one such young 16-year-old girl, Almas, who's done phenomenal work. I mean, at 16, I didn't know where I was headed. I was still trying to wonder what my future was and where it would take me. And she's not only sorted out her future, she has great plans ahead. And I'm very honored to be part of this today. Yes.
Sir, there is a lot of talk about pay disparity between male and female and female industry. Do you want to comment on it? Is the situation changing right now?
I don't know why you'd ask me a question like that in an event like this, but to answer your question, I have my thoughts on pay disparity. It should be independent of gender. I don't think just because you're man and woman, you should be paid similar. Whoever buys you more tickets at gate will should be paid more. It's very simple. If a woman buys you more tickets at the gate, you should pay her more. So I don't think it should be independent of gender. I don't think there's a lot of slips between the lip and the cup when it comes to this discussion. So I'll reserve it for another day. But I hope I've answered your question.
Okay, okay, Rohit sir, आपको ऐसा अभी नहीं था बहुत ही प्यार मिला है, but बहुत ही जल्दी director बनने वाले हैं साथ में project.
सर मैं 7 साल पहले director बन गया था, लेकिन उसके बाद क्या है कि अगली वाली film direct कर नहीं पाया अभी तक, और मैं मुझे भी उतनी ही उत्सुकता है जितनी आपको है कि कब मैं अपनी अगली फिल्म बनाऊं, क्योंकि मैं यहाँ आया था डायरेक्टर बनने के लिए. अभिनेता तो मैं एक्सीडेंटली बन गया, लेकिन बस चाह यही है कि इस साल मेरी फिल्म शुरू हो जाए, और इस साल आपके सारे जो जवाब हैं और बाकी ऑडियंसेस बड़ी उत्सुकता से इंतज़ार कर रहे हैं, चाहे वो मेरे एक्टिंग का इंतजार ना करें, डायरेक्शन का इंतजार कर रहे हैं, तो मैं चाहता हूँ कि इस साल जरूर वो काम पूरा करूँ.
सर, वन ऑब्वियस क्वेश्चन, लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स डिपेंडेंट ऑन डेस्टिनी सर, मतलब
जी जी,
तो डू यू बिलीव इन एस्ट्रोलॉजी एज सच?
यार कमाल के सवाल पूछ रहे हैं, मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा है कि मैं किस इवेंट में आया हूँ. आई एम वुमन के इवेंट में आया हूँ या आपके पर्सनल टेलीविजन के इवेंट में आया हूँ? लेकिन एस्ट्रोलॉजी में बिलीव करता हूँ, इट्स अ साइंस ऑफ कोर्स, एंड अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स डज डिपेंड ऑन लक, एंड आई एम अ लिविंग एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दैट. एंड आई एम ओनली आंसरिंग दिस क्वेश्चन बिकॉज आप बड़े हंस के ये सवाल पूछ रहे हैं. बहुत सारी चीज़ें होती हैं, कर्म भी होता है, डेस्टिनी भी होता है, योग भी होता है, बाकी सारी चीज़ें भी होती हैं. एवरीथिंग इन द करेक्ट मेजर. अगर मैं ये सोचूं कि ये मेरी तकदीर में लिखा हुआ है तो होगा ही होगा, और मैं जाके घर पे बैठ जाऊं तो नहीं होगा. तो वो सारी चीज़ें हैं, इंटरलेड है और काफ़ी सारे लेयर्स हैं. चलें, चलते हैं.
नमस्कार.
Women initiative by Karan sir, and how important is recognized, you know, especially women's achievement who have achieved.
One second. I'll redo the question. One second. Nita, how does it feel to receive the Iron Woman Award, which is constituted by men?
Firstly, I must congratulate Karan and the entire team on initiating something that facilitates women and is giving an award and recognizing the efforts that women put. Fought on every aspect. So I think something like this is always an added extra bonus in terms of giving you that little push forward, and something that when coming from all the men around here, it's great that, you know, they recognize what we do. So yes, it's come of age and I'm glad it has.
Ma'am, you have an account for the fashion industry, so what was the greatest challenge you have achieved, the kind of success?
Sorry?
What was the biggest challenge you have achieved the success right now? I mean, it's the peak of your career.
Challenge, you're always being challenged with all the work that you put into whatever you do, because as women, you don't only just focus on one aspect of everything. You are a mother, you're a housewife, and you know, you have different roles to play, and you have different aspects of work to look into, whether it's home, kitchen, sometimes cleaning, sometimes being the CEO of an office and calling the shots, sometimes being the businesswoman and driving forth the business. So there's a challenge in every aspect of life, and I think that's the fun.
Thank you.
Reshma,
welcome. How do you feel about
Honestly, especially with I Am Woman, I've always felt like I'm the third wheel. Since inception, both Karan and Nitish have been very, very dear to me. And since inception, I feel like they've gone from power to power. In terms of they've brought strength to the table, which is across the board. it doesn't limit to just urban India, but real life stories that have been inspirational for women. And I think with times that have been changing, you find that people are no longer talking about empowering women. They're about what is the power that the women have. We see this from head honchos to rural women, and they're talking about women making a difference even when they are in dire poverty and despite themselves, which means that they have gone against all reason and all causes and been able to make that difference. And I think this is a great platform which comes to people like us who are able to actually stand by the initiatives or make a difference in our own ways. And honestly, it gives me inspiration to hear their stories. Sonali is a friend and has in all her years shown great amount of class, elegance, grace as a mother, as a wife, and today as a survivor. She has made being unwell something that women can actually take in their stride and show strength even in that. When you know that the odds are against you, you're sick, but to show strength is something that I find just outstandingly inspirational and noteworthy.
I think Karan Gupta has done such a fantabulous job over the years. I was part of the panel a few years back. It's really very encouraging for women who work hard to get recognized in platforms like these. And each year we come and we hear different inspiring stories. So it's really very nice because you take back something every time from here and you learn. And it's very good, and I give them, Karan, I give him full salute for all of this, and which is why I'm here every year to support him.
And jo Monika ji, jo aapki tarah designer, acha designer banna chahte hain, kyunki social media par hum hamesha dekhte hain, jab bhi aap apna koi naya outfit present karti hain, to log kehte hain ki bahut hi beautiful hai, hame bhi aapki tarah banna hai. Aise women's ko kya tip chahiye aapko?
आई थिंक अपनी पर्सनैलिटी के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है. वॉट यू फील, यू शुड फॉलो योर ड्रीम्स. एंड आई फील एवरीबडी हैज़ अ वॉइस एंड इट मस्ट बी हर्ड. एंड इफ यू पुट योर करियर फॉरवर्ड एंड यू वॉन्ट टू बी डिफरेंट, टूडे विफ वुमेन ऑल कम टूगेदर, दे विल बी अ वॉइस एंड वी कैन बी द चेंज. सो वी शुड हेल्प पीपल एंड गेट दैट वॉइस हर्ड एंड मेक दैट डिफरेंस टूडे. हाँ जी, इन फैक्ट मेरे को आपको तो पता है कि कैंसर इज़ अ वेरी स्पेशल कॉज विच आई वर्क टूवर्ड्स. एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट सोनाली टुडे इज़ ओवर हियर बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू मीट हर पर्सनली. एंड हर्स इज़ अ वेरी लॉन्ग जर्नी एंड इट्स कमेंडेबल हाउ शी हैज़ कम आउट ऑफ इट. एंड आई गिव हर अ लॉट ऑफ लव एंड आई वुड लव टू मीट हर एंड हियर मोर अबाउट हर स्टोरी. इज़ बीन वेरी इंस्पायरिंग फॉर पीपल. एंड एज यू नो, कैंसर इज़ अ फाइटिंग डिजीज. So everybody comes together to fight this disease, and she's also one of them.
Thank you so much.
You just have to be strong, and you don't have to give up, and you will come through. And I believe in that. I believe a lot in positivity, and the world comes around. So just fight hard, be determined, and you will be fine. Thank you.
गिर रहा है ना, ये गिर रहा है, गिर रहा
है. सुनो, एक सवाल ये पूछो, औरत का मतलब महिला होता है, महिला तो औरत, क्या मतलब करना चाहेंगे आप ऐसा बोलो?
नहीं, एक सेकंड, तू यहाँ पे खड़े रहे, हम लोग ये सवाल तेको पूछते हैं, तू इसका आंसर दे.
वैसे तुम निबंध लिखे,
हम लोग सबके पास सिर्फ एक एक सवाल है.
वुमेन के लिए मैं पहली बार आया हूँ, पिछले साल आ नहीं सका। करण और नितेश मेरे बहुत अच्छे दोस्त हैं, तो मैं उनके लिए आया हूँ सपोर्ट के लिए। हाँ ठीक है, चले रही है। हाँ तो हाँ, अवार्ड सेरेमनी है, बहुत ही होल बंच ऑफ लेडीज़ जिन्होंने बहुत कुछ किया है, अचीव्ड अ लॉट इन लाइफ, डन अ लॉट फॉर अदर्स, तो इट्स अ रियली नाइस वे टू अप्रिशिएट देम, टू फेलिसिटेट देम। देखें, लाइक आई सेड, मैं बहुत लेट हूँ, अंदर जाना चाहता हूँ एंड देखना चाहता हूँ कि हाउ इज़ द इवेंट गोइंग ऑन, एंड इट्स अ रियली गुड फीलिंग। ऐसी चीज़ें आई होप और हो, करण तो करते ही आ रहा है अपने ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के थ्रू, एंड इट्स अ रियली रियली गुड थिंग। जी जी जी, नो इट्स इनक्रेडिबल, आई मीन शी इज़ फॉट अ रियली हार्ड बैटल एंड शी इज़ कम आउट विनिंग, एब्सोल्युटली आई लव द फैक्ट दैट शी इज़ बैक हियर अमंगस्ट अस, हमारे बीच में है, एंड एंड इट प्रूव्स दैट अगर आप जो कुछ करना चाहो आप कर सकते हो, वट एवर इट मे बी इन लाइफ यू कैन अचीव इट। थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू, थैंक यू, थैंक यू, थैंक यू।